Hello and welcome to the exciting world of DIY microphones. Now we have this nice ribbon microphone. It's a DIY made with parts and instructions from Austin Microphones. And it sounds really great. The barrel width is 1.5 inches. Now the problem that I was having is finding an appropriate mount. You can get this in here, but it starts to get a little bit tight. And so I thought maybe there would be a better way. So I designed and printed another thingy that comes in two parts. There's this part, which is the actual clip itself. And I think that I made the inside diameter 1.4 inches. I forgot. I'll have to look it up. And this is with a PLA. And that seems to work. So then I came up with a design for this thing. Now this is just an arm that attaches to it. And it's got a little... ostensibly fits in here. The first one I made was a 4-hour print because I hadn't put all these holes in it, and then I realized I hadn't measured it properly. And I also don't have, I should have like a little bolt with a wing nut maybe, and maybe a washer. I don't. So I'm using just a bolt that I had lying around. So now, we can take this thing, which is an okay design, I think. We'll be finding out. And I'll just have to loop it into the shock mount. So essentially I just made a little L bracket that behaves the way that a microphone would normally behave. And so it sits like this. It's a little bit side heavy, although that will be ameliorated. I can talk English good. Slightly by the fact that the mic connector will be coming out of it and doing this. Actually, that balances okay. It really only makes it sit upside down when you do this. Although I was finding that was probably the best way for this mic to set anyway. It is a particularly nice sounding microphone, and now it has a shock mount, which mostly works. The whole thing is PLA. I punched some holes in it in the model, and actually it is all that way just so that it uses less time. My last print was, the print of this piece was 2.5 hours on my monoprice printer, and I forget how long this print was. It was long. But I think that this will work, and we will be trying it out next week. We'll be doing some classical music. It'll be quite fun. Anyway, I'm going to make the plans, put them on Thingiverse, I guess. We'll see.